Welcome back to Tillbros Gaming Central. Playtale Requiem, Cradle of Centuries. We've just got past the puzzle door. We're inside, and as you can see, it's not looking good. Never is. Let's light up this area and see what we've got, shall we? Come on, light me up. Rat's nest, look.
What are we breathing?
Rat's nest. But the air is much thicker.
It's been there a long time.
Since Basilius?
I think so. Oh, I feel funny.
Your head?
There's noise.
Courage. What is that?
This is not welcoming.
Let's see.
That did something. Definitely. Prepare to run, just in case.
There's a bridge.
This place is a goddamn underground fortress. Let's keep going.
Bacon rolls. Very nice.
It seems to go all the way.
There's a missing piece.
Oh, yes. Look, here. There's a way down. Well, it's deep, but... Right. It could work. I'll try first.
Be careful.
Oh, Ratatouille.
No!
You're telling me I've been running.
Are you alright?
Nothing broken. No. Just a bit shaken up. But now we know. That was a bad idea.
How can you come back?
I'll look around and see what I can do. Wait for me. Take care. Now, how am I going to get back? Wait, those chains, counterweights, they left the bridge pieces.
Hey, I don't know what you did, but it worked.
It's those chains, they handle the bridge.
Okay.
could.
You're safe!
For now.
I told you she'd do it.
Never knew that was there the first time either. See what's in there, see?
You're here!
Right, guys, I'm going to end it there. That's the, that's how to solve the bridge puzzle in Cradle of Centuries. Tune in next time, like and share.